their programs and activities. On the blue rope, just finishing, is Donna. She's making the last few feet now. And on the yellow rope on the left, as you face the building, you'll be Brian. Now, a couple of things. The technical aspects of the Extreme Center put on by a group based in Nova Scotia called Over the Edge. We have four of their representatives from Atlanta. It's actually two couples.
All right, Miss Donna.
Yes. Folks who come to do the descent, come and get their harnesses,